Hi, we have a Raceface Next SL carbon crank here. We're having issues where the shaft of the crank is becoming debonded with the crank arm itself. If you look closely as I move this, you can see there's quite a lot of movement in that point here where it should be tight as. This is the second time this happened on a year old bike, and bike's rider is a 45 year old 50 kilo lady. So let's see, how I'll keep you informed as to how it goes with the Raceface issues. Thank you.